Okay. Whoa, I almost fell off the porch here. Yeah, I almost fell off the porch looking at that chemtrail up there going toward the sun. Right into the sun there. He's going southwest. Look at the sky up there of the chemtrails. Look at the spread out chemtrail right there. I'm gonna walk out the porch slowly here without my cane, so I gotta be careful not to fall. Oh yeah. All right. Let me get in behind the tree here a little bit. You can see that. See that one long line there going out of the southeast. I mean northeast, going towards southwest. Let me see if I can. Right there. And then look at all that right there. Look over in the sky there. Those are not regular clouds, folks. Representative Fincher, I was going to call you the other day, but on my other video, I cuss a lot. So this one, I'm going to put your name on in the title so you'll know this one's the one I want you to see. You can look at the others if you wish, but I swear, and I swear a lot, because to me, this is kind of important. It kind of means my very lives. Lives of everybody on the planet, technically. Look at the skies, though, Mr. Fincher. Have you not paid attention much to the skies? Those are not normal. They're not natural. There's lots of theories that people in Congress know, and they're just ignoring it, or they're told to ignore it, or whatever. That's a crappy sky right there. Pollution, chemicals. There's one of them. What I will say this because I have to. This is their title. A spray bastard up there right now. That's why I call those pilots, because they know what they're doing. They have to know what they're doing. They think they're doing something noble, perhaps. Regardless, that spray bastard is up there with all the other spray bastards, and then they make the sky look like that. And they can go with the lie of global warming and that they're gonna save the planet, which is the opposite of what they're going to do. They're going to destroy the atmosphere, and they're going to really make it worse than anything else. And people don't realize that. They need to start researching and reading while they got a little bit of a chance. Because when the out-of-control government takes over the internet, they will control everything that you can read and see. So, you know, I'm not a conspiracy theorist nutcase. I am a conspiracy factual that looks up everything. That's a spray bastard up there spraying our skies. Who knows what they're spraying in there? You don't even know that. I know there's no way you know that. Because they have people with strontium, barium, aluminum, and all other cocktails of chemicals that are being sprayed in our sky. And it comes down to the ground, into the earth, in the rain that waters the plants or the food that you eat. And especially the air that you breathe during the day when you can't see no particulates coming down. At night you can see little, like, almost like sleets. It's particles. So, Mr. Fincher of the 10th Ward or 9th Ward, I forget now. I haven't even woke up good, but anyway, it is about 8:30 in the morning on October, let's see, 20th? 19th or 20th. It's a Sunday. I'm sorry for not even knowing the date right now. Because this other stuff like this is just getting me so upset. I don't like to be outside at all because of this. Which might be a general reason why they're doing it too. Keep people from coming outside into the air and the atmosphere and getting exposed to this. I don't like breathing any of this crap. But, you know, again, that's the skies over West Tennessee. Jackson is that way, about 14 miles. So, yesterday there was a pentagram. It was yesterday or the day before there was a pentagram in the sky. An actual pentagram. I have it on video, but again, there's a lot of swearing, a lot of cussing. I'm sorry it offends a lot of well-educated people. But, you know, us common people, they're killing us. They're going to kill us before they'll kill you guys. You guys will be killed too. Don't feel so isolated thinking that you're going to make it. Your family's going to be okay. They will for a while. But then, you know, your families are like everybody else's. They don't care. Worthless eaters is what they call us, worthless eaters. So, taking up their resources, they own the country, they own the planet. So, perhaps it'll take a couple of you to band together and start exposing this crap, because, I mean, I'm getting really fed up with it. And they keep talking about, oh, you know, this civil unrest. Well, you know what? They're making it happen. They're making the civil unrest happen by just pushing and pushing all this stuff. All this poison in the sky and everything else. So, Now this one, I will call your office tomorrow, Monday, and have your name in the title. Chemtrails over West Tennessee, Representative Stephen Fincher. So you'll know to call it to your attention. That's the only reason I'm doing that, and hopefully it will. But we need something to help us from that. Thank you.